He balanced that budget without raising taxes. He balanced that budget by cutting spending. And now, because of his actions, Wisconsin's actually adding jobs for the first time in a long time. Their unemployment rate lower than it's been since 2008. But let's also remember why the radical left called this recall election in the first place. Let's remember, here's the frightening policy that Governor Walker instituted. This is what caused all the fuss. Now get ready for it. Now be prepared, this is pretty scary stuff. This is what's caused this nonstop campaigning for the last couple of years. In order to eliminate the budget deficit that he inherited, to avoid having to lay off teachers and others, Governor Walker asked the public employee union members that he asked them to pay a small portion of their own retirement plans and to pay a small portion towards their own health care coverage. Just like folks in the private sector already do every day, including the taxpayers in Wisconsin that are paying those bills.